WXM60 in Southard, Howell Township, New Jersey. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of the signal are normally conducted by the National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey, every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. If there is a threat of severe weather during the normal test time, the test will be postponed to the next good weather day. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm tone, will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. The warning alarm tone will be activated for hazardous watches and warnings for the following counties and marine areas in near central and southern New Jersey: Burlington, Mercer, Middlesex, Monmouth, Ocean, Somerset, and Union, including the coastal waters from Sandy Hook to Little Egg Inlet out 40 nautical miles, Raritan Bay, Sandy Hook Bay, and New York Harbor. This concludes the weekly test of NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards, station WXM60 in Southard, Howell Township, New Jersey. Thank you for listening.
Okay, WXM60.